some people will do the fishing, have a heart attack, because we're going to change this into this. Have no idea what is that. It was also on the bottom.
Bobby, Bobby. Yes. Carry on.
We're losing a lot of weight, and that's why we have to buy them or do them. Normally the price in the shop is 12-14 euro. That's why we have other solution and we do them almost for free. I will show you how. It's sunny day. I know right now some people will do the fishing, have a heart attack, because we're going to change this into this. As you see, we're collecting the weights for fishing from the bottom of the ocean. And also we have some pieces. This is the balance weight from the boat. This is the old style. I think right now the boats don't use it, but before, yes, we have two of them. And we have some old piece of weight for scuba diving. And also something like this. And have no idea what is that. It was also on the bottom. And here probably it's some hole, but I don't know. If you have idea what is it, write it down. We will discuss about it. Okay, what we need for that? I'm using small touristic gas set. You can use something bigger or electric, how you want, what is comfortable for you. Some small pot, some other thing, form. This form, I bought it on eBay. I don't remember the cost, but it was not very expensive. And this is from England and it is 4 pounds. We are using kilograms in our school, but it's exactly same what 2 kilograms. Almost, yeah? Just check it, this is 2 kilograms. And as you see, I put a little, like 2 millimeters more than the form is, and the lead is not going down, stay inside, and it's exactly 2 kilograms. Because the pot is small, I put around 3 kilograms inside. If I want to do it a little faster, I use some manual gas bottle like this. After 5 minutes, we already have liquid. Not finished yet. I will wait another 3 minutes probably. Because it is too hot a little today, it's sunny, I will use umbrella, and I have nice helpers to do that. Okay, I'm protected of the sun now. As you see, we have a lot of dirty things here. If it's hot enough, we can throw them out. Some people add a little wax to clean it better, but I think it's not necessary. Okay, here my helpers cutting the piece of the big lid. I just put it down because it's more comfortable to do the video here. I can show you better. And still I continue and I continue the cleaning. Okay, the lid is almost ready and I have to prepare my form. The form cannot be cold, that's why before put the lid first time, I have to warm up the form. Okay, everything is ready. Just watch this. I put a little more than form allow and it's giving me 2 kilograms exactly. Okay, it's good enough, I think. And right now to cool it down to the water. Now we are checking the weight. 2 kilo, great. Today I will do most of the weights, 1 kilogram, and I'm using the same form for 2 kilograms. And I will show you the difference. It's easy to do it. Sometimes I can miss the weight, you know, more than 5%, and I do them again. Okay, this is what we have after a few hours. I melt everything and I did only 2 pieces of 2 kilo because we don't need them much right now, but we need 1 kilo, that's why I did them a lot. I hope you like the video, and if you want to watch something else about dive center and what we do here, watch our other videos. Bye.